think you should. Riders, it's your girl Justina. I'm back with another video. Right now we're at Main Event. We're about to have a good time, play some games, have some drinks. I definitely need to get me something to eat. I'm starving. Anyway, guys, I'm just about to hang out with everybody before they leave tomorrow. It's the last day for the guys to be here, so we're all gonna hang out today, have a good time. Yeah, so if you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe. Also, don't forget to hit that bell button to be notified of every video I upload. And if you guys want to hang out with us today, just keep on watching.
one again. I got a 230. It's okay.
the gas station and my son is pumping the gas. So I tell him that I predict that the gas is gonna be like $80 to fill up. He said about maybe 70. I also got Kai. Kai, say hi.
Hey.
Say hello, YouTube. Okay, guys, so we just picked up Kai, and he's going to be spending the night with my son tonight with his uncle. Are you okay? So, I can't wait to see how much this gas going to be, because I want to see if I'm going to predict right. Right now, we in, like, the slums. I ain't going to lie. It's real scary over here. So, the people in front of us, their back windows busted out. People all hanging out on the side looking homeless. How much? It ain't done yet, is it? What was that, 55?
I think it was like 60, 70. Well, you would know. You know how much stuff
comes. Well,
I just know I wouldn't be paying no more than 60.
How much would you put in your gas if you had a, would you want to fill up?
I would stop it at 50, 40.
He said if it was his gas tank, you'd stop it at 50 or 40.
Be all right next time.
I'll just be like, fill up.
What's gonna hit 70?
It's gonna hit 70?
59. Oh, 69,
81. That, make it go to 70.
You ain't supposed to do that.
No, just do it. You're only a few cents away. Dang, so he's 70. He won because he said 60 or 70. But I was like 80. That was $10 away. All right, I'm getting ready to drop them off, and then I'm gonna be getting on. After that, I'm gonna be getting on the highway. Huh? You want to put? Make sure you use some hand sanitizer, cause everything over here gotta be like bacterialized. What they talking about? Malfunction see, key? Like
your car ain't working. You can't even lock your car.
I can't lock my car.
Lock. Some malfunction.
Oh my god, I gotta set the car to fucking Audi. Look what happened. Oh wait, what a light.
You can do that.
Oh, this is a nice big room. Let's look through here. This handicap, all right. Oh, I like how big it is. Oh, look at you. You got it set up so nice. So romantic. This the gift you got me?
Yeah, get it out. It's something.
Paint.
Yeah, I got you some paint.
What was in that bag? That's the bag I had when I first got the car. Let's see what's in here. Oh my God. He got me a shirt. Oh my God. Wait a minute. Hold on, look. He got me a shirt with the Audi symbol. Oh my God, huh? Can you hold this like this? Oh my God, he got me a shirt. A gift with the Audi symbol. Oh, that is so nice. Thank you. No, I don't nice shirt I'm wearing during the day. You know what I really want to get? An Audi baseball cap. So when I wear my hair down. All right, guys. I think you wanna know where I'm at. And I think you probably wanna know what is Justine doing, who she with. I know, cause y'all always wanna know stuff. Anyway, guys, I just made it here in California. I decided to meet my husband halfway through because we have some things that we need to discuss and talk about. As you can see, he surprised me with a gift. He always surprised me with stuff. While we was together, before we was really together, he always just surprised me. So, guess some things has not changed. He still thought about me. But anyway, guys, yeah, we have some things that we need to talk about, some things that we need to discuss. And I'm sure you guys probably got questions that you might want to ask. Hell, I got questions I want to ask, right? Anyways, if you want to see or you want a live interview with my husband, he would not be on the camera, but he would talk. But listen, in order to get that, and I'll go live, I'm gonna only ask selective questions. I ain't gonna be we're not gonna be asking everybody questions. But let me tell you this, if you wanna see that and you want that video, us to go live, I need this video right here to 1,000 likes. 1,000 likes is nothing because these videos get way more than 1,000 likes. But I'm not doing nothing. No video, no nothing, unless this video get to 1,000 likes. Then we'll go live, all right? If y'all wanna see that, you gotta click that like button, right? Anyways, I just got here, it's late. We had a good time earlier at Main Event with my daughter and her friends that flew in, that played a game with her. This was their last night. They're gonna be flying back tomorrow. Everybody's leaving tomorrow, Saturday. So yeah, I had a great time. The guys were so good. They were so fun. They were just like perfect little gentlemen. They know how to have a good time. There was like nobody just really like not having a good time. You know what I'm saying? Anyways, I just want to say, if you're new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe, okay? Also, don't forget to hit that bell button so you'll be notified of every video I upload. I know I said that earlier in the video, but it's okay if I say it again, because sometimes I have to keep reminding y'all, all right? I want y'all to join the J Riders family, okay? Anyway, guys, thank you for watching this video. I know y'all have questions. Don't forget to hit that thumb up button. Don't forget to leave that comment down below, whatever questions you may have. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. I will see you in the next video.